एक्टर अमिताभ बच्चन इज रिफ्लेक्टिंग बैक ऑन हिज लाइफ डिसीजंस एंड कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस ऑफ हिज डिसीजंस एज ही रिकवर्स फ्रॉम द नोवेल कोरोना वायरस इन द कोविड वार्ड ऑफ अ हॉस्पिटल हियर. इन हिज लेटेस्ट ब्लॉग पोस्ट बिग बी हैज शेयर्ड अ फ्यू लाइंस बाय हिज फादर द लेट पोएट हरिवंश राय बच्चन एंड मेंशनड हाउ ऑल द टाइम दैट ही हैज ऑन हिज हैंड्स राइट नाउ हैज लेड हिम टू रिफ्लेक्ट ऑन द पास्ट डिसीजंस. इन द रश ऑफ लाइफ व्हेन डिड आई एवर गेट द टाइम टू सिट समवेयर फॉर अ व्हाइल एंड टू थिंक that what I did, what I said and what I believed in, what was good in that and what bad, now I get the time, he began the post. And in these moments, both the mind traced back events, incidents as vividly as one can ever imagine, distant, precise, specific with the clarity of its occurrence, and you wonder what transpired as a result of it, and you wonder whether it should or could have been done differently. But wonder as much as you may, fated decisions remain fated, he added. The cine icon is admitted in Nanavati Hospital Isolation Ward after he, along with three of his family members, tested positive for COVID-19. His son Abhishek Bachchan, daughter-in-law Aishwarya Rai and granddaughter Aradhya have also tested positive and are admitted to the same hospital.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.